Imagine living in scorching heat with no access to food, water, or electricity while constantly fearing for your safety.
This is a saddening reality for the people that live in this remote village in Zambia, where locals are forced to rely solely on natural resources to survive. And due to isolation from any city and no access to light during the night, many children are left to navigate in complete darkness, making it extremely dangerous as there is a high crime rate in the area.